this is Asher. I'm at the George Orr Museum, and what he's known for is using his hands a lot and making it very thin and making very abstract pottery. And when he was alive, nobody really liked his pottery, but he said that when he died, that people loved his pottery, and he was right because now they've made big museums for his work. But